You get through here. Watch your back. Take it easy.
You're the one always going on about laying low.
And you always brush me off.
No?
I believe it when I see it. Through here. Tess, down here.
Look at his sleeve. Firefly.
Yep. These guys aren't doing well in the city. Quarantine zone.
They're not our guys. Joel, you take point. I'll watch the rear. Ellie, no matter what, you stay right on his heels.
Sure.
You stay sharp.
I got it.
Ah!
Shit. We actually made it.
Everyone okay?
Yes. Let's move. You guys are pretty good at this stuff.
It's called luck. And it is gonna run out. Where are we going, Tess?
Capitol building's in this direction.
That's disgusting.
All right.
They're recently infected. Those soldiers must have just turned.
Which means there's more in the area. We gotta go. Here we go. Climb on up.
Joel, over here.
Maybe we can cut through here.
Yeah, that worked out great last time. What are you saying?
What happened? I don't hear anything.
Okay, double time.
They're coming.
I know.
Okay, that's good. That's good. Go.
You got something on your shoe. Gross.
Okay, how do we get out of this place?
Let's find out.
All right.
So Arlene thinks you're immune?
Well, that's what she believes.
Well, how were you bitten? I mean, you must have been somewhere.
Yeah, I'd sneak out. I was in this military boarding school. You know, or the city. I was in the mall when I ran into infected. I had my ways. Anyways, one of those you guys call runners.
She'll do just fine.
You were bitten?
No. I went to her for help afterwards.
No one heard. I'm sorry she didn't shoot you.
She almost did. Hope she's all right.
I told you. She's gonna be fine.
Sorry, that was me.
Tess.
Sorry. Come on, stay close to me.